Nick recording his first bass track on the album. So four songs aren't going to have Nick really playing, but hopefully from here on in, they will have Nick playing all of them.
Then I'll be a real part of the band. Yay!
Holy, what a state I got here. Mixer one. He's actually the junk one. This old Radio Shack one is better.